Hold your hand flat.
Oh yeah, you're doing it!
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures!
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures Learning. I'm Corbin, that's Mommy behind the camera.
Hi!
And today we're going to be doing...
the National Geographic...
Magic Kit!
Yes, the Science Magic Kit. So...
stay tuned!
Stay tuned!
So, this is my shirt!
Oh yeah, it says, let's see, problem solver, I got this. So if you like this shirt, just look in the description box. All right, let's get started. All right, so Corbin's gonna open up the National Geographic Science Magic Kit. And we're gonna see what's inside.
Got a little book.
All right, got a little book. Okay, we have some cups here, a magic wand.
This.
Okay, we have something in this yellow box here. So it has a dropper here. What else does it have? Oh, I see. It has citric acid, which we've worked with before. It has some measuring spoons here. And what is that?
Red.
Oh, cool. Red cabbage powder. And finally, it has baking soda. And Corbin is going to pick out his project that we're going to do.
Join magic bubbles.
All right, so let's get started. Okay, Corbin, what do we need for our project?
Water.
All right, water.
Dish soap.
Dish soap. We like Dawn dish soap for our bubbles.
Yeah, because it turns out the best.
Okay.
And these two, what you need from home.
Okay, so we got the Dawn dish soap and the water from home. All right, so included in the kit, we got the what? The clear cup there.
Magic wand.
The magic wand.
And cotton gloves.
And the cotton gloves.
You
All right.
can order them. You can order some cotton gloves too.
Yeah, you can order cotton gloves. Yep, you sure can order cotton gloves.
Yay.
All right, so let's get
started.
Corbin, what is the first step?
Pour 3/4 of water into the cup.
All right, now Corbin's gonna pour 2 tablespoons of the Dawn dish soap. So that's the second tablespoon there. And he's pouring that into the water.
And now for the magic wand.
All right, we'll go to the next step. Okay, now Corbin is mixing the dish soap and the water.
Wow.
Now it's time for the magic wand. Okay, so the next step is Corbin's gonna dip one end of the magic wand into the solution there. All right, he dipped the magic wand in there, he took it out. Oh, he just blew some bubbles. All right, look at those bubbles. And when you try to catch it with your hand, what happens?
Pops.
It pops. All right, well, let's go to the next step. Let's see if we can try to make these bubbles stay bubbles for longer.
Hold your hand flat.
Oh yeah, you're doing it! You gotta hold your hand kind of flat. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Bye.